All right, man, we back. Motor City Sports Talk. We in the building. Appreciate everybody for tapping in. Best way to support the channel is share the video. And let's talk a little bit about Derrick Rose. He didn't play last night when the Pistons lost to the Utah Jazz. It was like 105 to something, I think it was. They lost, you know, eventually. But Jeremy Grant seemed like he had a very good game once again. But let's get into it. Share the video. Best way to donate to the channel. And basically, Derrick Rose, Rob Beard revealed, had an upset stomach. And it's always something with Derrick Rose. Stomach, knee, back. Like, at this point, I know he's still planning to get that Adidas contract and maybe, you know, a little bit for the love of the game. But to be honest, you know, Pistons better off trading Derrick Rose now than later. And then, you know, you trade for a guy that got a quarantine and all that other stuff. But I think it's time for the Pistons to let go. It's just too much stuff for Derrick Rose. Derrick Rose was fantastic last year and gave fans, his fans and Pistons fans, you know, opportunity to, you know, have something to watch. You know, we was very happy watching Derrick Rose last year because, you know, we ain't really had much to look forward to with all the injuries. Reggie, Blake, I mean, you name them, with injuries. But here you go right here. Casey said had Derrick Rose had an upset stomach before the game. Nothing else. So, I mean, when people hear Derrick Rose missing games, it's either, you know, game management or you know, whatever you call it, body management, whatever. But, or it's that, or it's a situation where he had another lower body injury. And, you know, for the Pistons, they better off trade now. They always too late. Had they traded Blake Griffin and Andre Drummond the year before they traded them, the Pistons will have a lot of compensation to actually rebuild with. And that's the problem. They don't have any compensation to rebuild with. They gave all those picks away for Tobias Harris. They gave those picks away for Tobias Harris. And now we sit in a situation where, you know, we sitting in between a rock and a hard place, but we always in that 7 to 10 range as far as drafting people. And had they traded Blake Griffin and Andre Drummond, they would have had a couple first-round picks to probably maneuver with. But, I mean, they got to get something for Rose before Rose pretty much check out of here. Or get out of here, excuse me, I don't want to use that language. But before he leave, you know, do you want to do right by Derrick Rose and, you know, allow him to pick his team and be a free agent and lose him for nothing? Or do you want to trade him and get you a Kuzma back or trade him and get you a piece back? You trade him to New Orleans and get Jackson Hayes back. Or possibly bringing Lonzo here. So, I mean, that's the real thing. Do they want to trade him and get something for him? Or they want to be like before and, you know, let him walk or trade and wait too late and get a second round pick, wait till he get injured, and then you can't flip him. You know, what about that rookie dude in New York? Quickly. Trade Derrick Rose for him. The Knicks interested. You know, but the Pistons are always a day late and a dollar short, and that's the issue. Big issue with us, man, where we wait too late to trade these guys, and, you know, we hold and be hesitant to make decisions. But Rose, he got a large fan base, and I told people when he came here, he wasn't going to be the savior. Everybody wanted Derrick Rose to be the savior. Oh, Derrick Rose is going to come here and uplift us and take us to the promised land, man. That D. Rose ain't been in the league in a long time. You could blame Tom Thibodeau for running those players in the league. Him, Joakim Noah, Luol Deng. None of them dudes got a career no more because they played so many minutes. Jimmy Butler was young enough to endure it, but all those dudes retired when they kind of still should be kind of contributing to a team. But hey, let me know what you guys think about the Pistons basically holding back Derrick Rose versus Jazz. He could have been a difference last night because of a stomach ailment or ache. Let me know what you guys think. Don't forget me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Reach out if you have a business question, inquiry, response, video request. All my social media links in the description. Fast way to reach me is Twitter, then Facebook, then Instagram. Want to make a donation, Cash App, CJGood313. That's in the description. PayPal link there as well, too. Best way to donate, share the video. One time for the one time. Let me know what you think in the comment section. Mercy Sports Talk, we go.